Hey everyone, in this lesson we are going to make finger joint boxes out of wood. What is a finger joint? A finger joint is an ancient woodworking technique that helps you connect two pieces of wood together. It's actually named after your fingers because it kind of looks that way. You can connect two pieces of wood in parallel, like this, with interlocking pieces of wood holding it together, but you can also connect things perpendicular, like this, where your fingers or your pieces of wood intersect in this capacity. For this assignment, you are gonna make a box with this finger joint concept, and you're gonna store something in your box. So I selected to make a box for all the sharps in our makerspace, all the broken glass, little pieces of metal, things that you can't put in the trash because they might hurt someone, but you wanna put in a special box. I selected the size of this box because this is all the sharps I wanna have at one time, and then I wanna bring them to the facility to be properly disposed of. And my box consists of a lid that slides right on, fits perfectly, and the base of the box. I used finger joints along the sides of the box and the lid, as you can see. And I used the online generator attached to this lesson to create the files. I laser cut all the pieces and glued them together using a little bit of hot glue. Now it's your turn. What will you make your box for?